You know that feeling you get when you get the whole house to yourself? It's an exhilarating feeling you just can't shake off. Your parents are at work, you can dance or make coffee as much as you want. It feels like $1 million. It feels like the power's in your hands. Something about it makes the house feel different. It makes the house feel like a new home. That's what it feels like coming into this new year. It feels lonely, but it's a good kind of lonely. It feels new. It's still such a weird feeling. I'm having trouble coming to terms with how fast time flew by. It feels like just yesterday was my first day of high school, and now here I am at the first week of my senior year of college. I have to admit, this is definitely a story I couldn't write. And I think that shows how much better life is when we allow God to have the pen. Not to take it from Him, but to willingly surrender it to Him and watch Him over His shoulder as He writes every stroke of ink, and once again proving to us why He's the better author. Senior year is here. Just like every year, people come and go. I'm glad to say that, although I know they're going, I also know I'll be forever close with them.
This is Karen. Karen was very impactful on my life during my college career, and now she's going to grad school.
It's too hot up in here.
Everyone, comment goodbye, Karen.
Bye.
Have fun in grad school. Giggle.
This is Kenny. Kenny was also very impactful in my senior year. Now Kenny has a job. Kenny, good luck at work, bro. We love you, man.
Everyone, comment good luck, Kenny.
Why is everybody
this
coming?
Is Scar. He's about to cancel his lease.
So here we are. Seeing how God came through in the past makes me excited for what's about to happen in the future. In the same way others poured into me is the same way I plan on pouring into others. The same memories that we made together are the same memories I'm seeking to recreate, but this time for a new group of kids. You can only hold a torch for so long, and eventually you have to pass it on. And I'm confident somebody somewhere else is saying this exact same thing, but it's me on the recipient side. So here's to new torches. Here's to senior year. You already know this year is finna be different. The boys got their own apartment, all three of them in one room.
Yeah.
Finna be dope.
How do I use one of these?
Oh! Still making sure to tend to the friendships.
Amy and I are friends because her name is Amy.
That. No other reason.
No other reason.
Here anything?
Nah, it's just because your name is Amy. If her name is Amy, that's a green flag.
Can't forget to soak up the core memories.
Today's the second day of school, number two. We are at Houston Favorite. Are you okay?
Absorb in the Houston classics as much as I can before I gotta go.
Thank you. This is a moment where I step away from the crowd for a little bit because about an hour ago, I just accepted the full-time offer from the company I was doing an internship at. It's weird to be going through stuff like Kenny. So it's kind of weird to be coming out here and getting food with my friends after doing something that's pretty defining. So it's a good day today.
Let me just say, I'll never grow tired of EuroKing.
Bauer Ambassadors gave me a superlative certificate, and it was Nathan John. Most likely to succeed.
Day three, I've got evening classes today.
Yeah, I forgot to mention that part. So this semester I have evening classes, and yeah, maybe the timing sucks, but the material is amazing.
I just took my first marketing research class and it was great. Now I'm gonna get some coffee.
And in order to get these vlogs going, I have to get used to filming in public. It's taking me some time to learn, but it'll happen. And then on the lowest of lows, I'm trying to work on my drip a little bit. You know, they always be asking me what I got on. I say, don't worry about it. Just know I got it on.
Dan just dropped a really good project called Son of a King. One of the best projects I've heard. Go stream it.
Let's go. Go, 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 go.
I think it's important to romanticize and appreciate the small things like this. From what I can tell from these past couple of years, time moves by so fast, and I don't see it slowing down anytime soon. So it's important to appreciate the small things.
And we just packed out this place. Hey, and we out here, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
yeah.
Out this place.
One more thing. This year, I'm co-president for Harvest.
What are we doing?
I don't know what's going on.
I'm just here.
Go ahead.
Before you didn't want to be recorded, and now you want to.
Well, now I'm saying that
not everything's about you.
Okay.
We're good. Back.
Okay.
Golly, it's a little close.
So where am I going with this? Here's what I'm trying to say. Time is ticking. And if you're watching this, I'm sure you can relate too. So with this little time that we have, I just want to see how can we make the most of it. I'll let you know in the next episode. Yeah, walking on the bridge, I threw my sins over the deep end, sipping to my stomach.